Meet Lisa, author, speaker, yoga teacher. She's been in Charlottesville since 2001. She's amazing.
Yeah, amazing.
I found her at a coffee shop for this interview. Yes, I drink a lot of coffee.
If you want to be a part of this project, you have to go to a coffee shop.
There are people here who can vouch for this, a lot of coffee.
Yes. And Sarah has taken the cover photos for both of my books, and I call her my photographer for life, because she's just it.
Thanks.
Yeah. Thank you.
Amazing books, by the way.
Oh.
Yes.
In 2001, I moved to Charlottesville because I was running away from Los Angeles. I had just retired from an 18-year acting career, and I had no clue who I was or what I was going to do with my life. This town helped me find myself and my voice as a writer. I became part of this supportive and loving community in a way that I've never had before. I have a deep love for Charlottesville, and I also see where we are failing our neighbors. We can be better, and we can do better. We've been on the wrong side of history, the wrong side of slavery, the wrong side of the Civil War, the wrong side of segregation. But we can refuse to be on the wrong side of the future. I feel fundamentally changed by the recent display of hatred in our town. And I intend to stay that way. It's time for us to stand up and stand together.
Thank you. Thank you for being here.